Hello. In today's vlog, I will be driving to Driftstone, Pueblo. They used to be in the chug wagon, what chug wagon is, in Vandalia, Illinois. Now they have moved to St. Elmo, 20 miles, the 20 minute drive east from Vandalia. You can either take the interstate, which I am here, or you can go from the south side, from Gallatin Street. I forget what road that is called, but that is not Interstate 70. This store that I'm driving to sells Native American stuff. Some of the stuff would not be Native American made, but it is made for Native Americans. For some of them, there will be pocket knives, weapons. Some will be Native American themed, some will not. And the other stuff they have will be Native American made, like Navajos, Cherokee. So I got more room to do a voiceover, because my last video, for my first vlog, I did not have time. In this video, I'm going to try to be more faster. I'm going to speed up a little bit. I'm not going to just stand there and zoom. There'll be one or two of them. I also changed some settings on my phone, so my video should be hopefully smoother and just play more. This is my first time, or my second time, but I'm still new to the vlogging. So please bear in that I am yet to get used to this. Now you can see I am now getting off the interstate that leads me to the town St. Elmo. Now you can see it looks quite busy. Now you can see me walking up to the store. This is what the store looks like from the outside. I actually thought it was closed. I was confused because they're open 24/7. Oh, I take that back. Not 7. They're open all week and weekends. Not open 7 hours, though. I think. No. 24 hours. I'm not really thinking clearly. They're open 7 days, but not 24 hours. Now you see here, this is a robot that's... He is very, very old. So they don't have him on anymore, but he usually beats the drums. And you can see, this is all pottery and paintings. I believe that is Native American made. Some is Navajo, some is Cherokee made. Later in this video, I will show some really cool paintings. I would like to say, the reason why I am recording in this store is many reasons. This is the most interesting place than other than the museums, like I said earlier. Another reason is it is a really awesome shop. I'm gonna say history knowledge here that I only know knowledge and I'm still yet to research more on this. People say Native Americans, Indians were all mean. Not really true. Matter of fact, Native Americans were the most peaceful. Sure, there were a couple of mean ones. Native Americans rather made peace, not war. When the natives showed up on this land, There were giants. Native Americans wanted to make peace. The giants started attacking natives. So the natives had to attack back. They had to kill the giants. Then the Vikings showed up. The Native Americans wanted to make peace. Even though the Vikings didn't do much damage, we started a war with the natives. And then the Englishmen, the white men, shows up. The Native Americans wanted to make peace with them. The Englishmen
attacked the Native Americans.
And this is where we are at now. There was a pattern. So I do not believe Native Americans were the evil ones.
someday we can set aside our differences, and you can chill in my villa, sipping on expensiveness, slugging with the bitterness. Relax, the battle is over, let me bury the axe. Set down your blades, dull your tongues, we out of the ring, so off with the gloves, and let's shake hands like men do. I don't need to rub it in, what I've been through, it's clear I'm the winner, but you can win too, if you let go of the hate, it's so simple.
This song's for the winners, never giving up, never giving in when life gets tough. This song's for the soldiers, never call it quits, live for the challenge, they can never get enough of this song.
It looks like we're coming up to the end of the video. So that being said, I hope you all enjoyed. Once again, I'm new to this vlogging. I've been wanting to vlog. So I am trying to get better and give you all better quality videos. I've been really wanting to travel. I'm actually hoping to interview some people in the future. If you really like this video, go ahead and subscribe.
If you like the video, press the thumbs up to like it and comment for feedback, and have a great time. Bye.